Hi guys. Progressive 2007 to 2013. Case study solution. This case is about strategy. In the year 2013, Progressive was the fourth biggest player in the car insurance marketplace, having lost the third ranking in 2008 to Geico. As the business altered from agency to online sales, the direct selling version of Geico placed it firmly for growth. Thanks for watching this video.